Hi, I'm Caitlin Yarbrough, one of the owners and innkeepers here at the Historic Eureka Inn. This is a very interesting piece of history. It is just a sealed door to most people, but it was actually during Jim Crow time, the colored entrance, when they served breakfast and supper here at the inn. The inn was owned by someone different, but this was the only entrance that African-American people could come through in order to get their food, and then they were made to eat on the back porch. They weren't allowed to go inside. So it's very good that this door is sealed now, but it's a very interesting part of history.